Well, we're gonna be late again. Nicky, hey, come on, syrup doesn't grow on trees. Stop that.
Yeah, it does.
Nick, come on, it's expensive. Let's go. You got everything? Eat that, would you? Come on. Come on, what are you bringing this? You can't bring that to school. Huh?
As you can see, there, you can see that huge hole in the building of the Trade Center.
Remind me, I gotta take...
Both buildings standing at the time.
Quick, come sit down.
You can see
just
that the plane, it almost looks like it came through the entire building.
And, Stuart, we should remember what Wesley Clark told Leanne a couple of minutes ago about how much U.S. authorities have been worried about such an attack and how hard they've worked to...
Where did all this stuff come from?
People just walking off the street.
I hear every firehouse in the city is the same. Bill, it's too late now. 32 years my Ronnie's been on the job and nobody cared for them before this. I watched it on the TV. You saw it. They wouldn't land a helicopter on the roof. Too dangerous, but they sent 1,000 of our men up God knows how many stairs. I'm getting my Ronnie out now. Thanks to getting this job is a good funeral.